is gone. Please, we are begging. If you people can help us more with something, not loan, we can't pay. If you give us loan right now, we can't pay. But we've lost all our customers. We can't pay. So something small, even if it's not 1,000, we can manage it small. Me, I'm a single parent. My children are at home. They are at home. I don't know how to pay their school fees this year. They are all at home. So one is paying 7 million. 7 million for 700 Ghana cedis. And another one is also paying 600 Ghana cedis. They are all at home. This term, I don't know. We have to buy provisions. What is it? Sanitary water, those things. That they will need in the school.
But the government said from September he's going to provide all the sanitary pads to your daughter.
Not only sanitary pad, we don't buy just not only sanitary pad. If I promise this range, you buy powder, body cream, Milo, those things. Even underwear, brazier, and those, we have to buy all those things. And my small girl, that someone, when she came, all her brazier panties, everything gone. Everything is gone. So I have to buy everything new for her to go to school this year and pay fees. I don't know whether the borders too, they will go to school free. I don't understand only the base today. I don't know what about the borders. The borders, if they will.
Slash it.
Yes, for us, I don't know. So just 1 week there, we can say it's okay, but a little bit okay. Let me warn you. Let me warn the ministers or the minister. This thing will bring some people down. This my party people, this thing will bring you down. You are me, I'm not satisfied. I cannot base on this 1 week light on.